I'm telling you, it was unnecessary and uncalled for.
Don't be dumb. You're still just upset because he made fun of Nickelback.
I mean, maybe. I mean, come on. Who doesn't want to be a rock star?
Here we go.
I mean, check out this photograph that
Stop.
I found. Well, this is how you remind me.
I swear, if you make one more Nickelback reference, I'm going to freak out.
Well, he made fun of Sugarland, too.
He did what?
You seem like you're stuck like glue on this one.
I'm going to give him a piece of my mind.
You have fun with that. While she does that, Iowa FFA, let's check out some of our star members who aren't settling in all sorts of areas.
The State Selection Committee recommended these 23 candidates as stars in their respective categories. Yesterday, several rounds of interviews were conducted where the candidates shared their knowledge of their supervised agricultural experiences, showed their personal development, expressed future goals, and answered questions from judges to determine the 2019 Stars Over Iowa. Today's pageant is sponsored by Bex Hybrids. In the area of agribusiness are Nathan Kroger.
My name is Nathan Kroger, and I am a member of the Carroll Area FFA chapter. My SAE program consists of growing, marketing, and selling three varieties of sweet corn as part of my business called NRK Farms. I lease a portion of land from my family to grow sweet corn. My business has grown by doubling my sweet corn acres and expanding my sales locations. With these advances, my business profits have increased by 74% and have served 80% more customers. My family's dedication to agriculture and community service has contributed to my success. Living to serve through FFA has given me the opportunity to donate some of my profits to provide farm safety books for students, flag pins for veterans, and meals for people in Honduras. I am currently serving as the president of my chapter and placed third this year in the vegetable production proficiency area. After graduation, I plan on attending Des Moines Area Community College, then continuing my education at Iowa State University, majoring in agricultural business. I am the son of Kevin and Michelle Kroger. My chapter advisor is Mr. Brady Eichheid. My high school principal is Mr. Pete Hafes, and my superintendent is Mr. John Steffes.
Your star finalist in the area of agribusiness. Please join me in congratulating Nathan Kroger.
My name is Colin Knipper, and I am a member of the Beckman Catholic FFA chapter at Dyersville. My SAE comprises of buying and selling farm toys. I primarily sell online by the name of Farm Toys For You on Instagram and Facebook. I started my business at a young age by selling farm toys from my personal collection, and my business has grown as I have bought more inventory to sell. Living in Dyersville, Iowa, known as the farm toy capital of the world, has helped me succeed through networking with other farm toy dealers at the summer and fall farm toy shows. I have served as my chapter's finance chairperson and placed second this year in the Ag Sales Entrepreneurship Proficiency area. After graduation, I plan to attend Iowa State University, majoring in agricultural business. I am the son of Doug and Lynn Knipper. My chapter advisor is Mrs. Don Mauser. My high school principal is Mr. Marcel Kalkowski. And my superintendent is Mrs. Kim Hermson.
Your star finalist. finalist in the area of agribusiness, please join me in congratulating Colin Knipper.
My name is Grace Long, and I am a member of the Ballard FFA chapter at Huxley. My SAE is an apiary entrepreneurship, where I maintain 4 hives throughout the year and harvest, process, bottle, market, and sell the honey they produce. In 2015, I started my own operation with the help of a scholarship I received from the Iowa Honey Producers Association. In my first year, I had 2 hives and produced just 65 pounds of honey. In 2018, my 4 hives produced 300 pounds of honey, showing much growth in my operation. The support of the Iowa Honey Producers Association, other beekeepers, and the community have been essential to the success of my business. I served as the 2018-2019 South Central District Reporter, and in 2017 was named the top journalistic writer in the National Agriculture Communications CDE. After graduation, I plan to attend a 4-year university and to attain a bachelor's degree. I am the daughter of Darren and Julie Long. My chapter advisor is Jenny Lichty. My high school principal is Mr. John Ronka, and my superintendent is Mr. Audie Maxey.
Your star finalists in the area of agribusiness, please join me in congratulating Grace Long.
My name is Joseph Westlake, and I am a member of the Indianola FFA chapter. I own and operate Westlake Lawn Care. As a freshman in high school, I created business cards and t-shirts with my company name. As my business grew, I invested in a larger mower, weed trimmer, and leaf blower to better meet my customer needs. I went from mowing 2 yards in the neighborhood to 15 residential and 4 commercial business yards. I learned early on in my business that customer service is key to success. I currently serve as a chapter president and have qualified to compete in 3 state career development events. After graduation, I plan on attending Iowa State University to major in agricultural systems technology. I am the son of Doug and Anita Westlake. My chapter advisor is Mrs. Cassandra Brown. My high school principal is Mr. Craig Calhoun, and my superintendent is Mr. Art Sadoff.
Your star finalist in the area of agribusiness, please join me in congratulating Joseph Westlake.
My name is Caitlin Sanderman, and I am a member of the Waverly Shell Rock FFA chapter. I have a passion for training animals, specifically horses. This inspired me to start 2 of my own businesses. I now teach lessons on a weekly basis and purchase horses to train each year. I have had great teachers and trainers to coach me throughout the years, and they have helped me grow into the trainer I am now. I am an Iowa degree recipient and the 2nd place Equine Science Proficiency Award winner. After graduation, I plan on attending the University of Northern Iowa to major in pre-veterinary biology. I am the daughter of Dan and Amanda Sanderman. My chapter advisor is Mrs. Amy Mitchell. My former chapter advisor is Mr. Dave Carlson. My high school principal is Dr. David Fox, and my superintendent is Mr. Ed Klampeth.
Your star finalist in the area of agribusiness, please join me in congratulating Caitlin Sanderman.
My name is Emily Harold, and I am a member of the West Branch FFA chapter. I own and operate Natural Oak Pork, where I raise and sell acorn-fed Berkshire pork. I created Natural Oak Pork during my freshman year of high school to provide a unique-tasting, high-quality pork product for consumers. I have increased my profitability by reducing bedding, labor, and feed costs while continuing to sell a value-added product. This year, I raised 8 Berkshire pigs to sell to restaurants and families in the community. I've gained recognition for my business through newspapers, local TV stations, and Iowa Public Radio. Through the support of my family, I have created a successful business. I am currently serving as chapter president and am the state winner in the Swine Production Entrepreneurship Proficiency. After graduation, I plan to attend Iowa State University to pursue degrees in agricultural business and agricultural communications. I am the daughter of Scott and Carolyn Harold. My chapter advisor is Mrs. Renee Thompson. My high school principal is Mr. Shannon Bucknell, and my superintendent is Mr. Marty Jimerson.
Your star finalists in the area of agribusiness, please join me in congratulating Emily Harold.
your winner in the area of agribusiness, please help me in congratulating Emily Harold of the West Branch FFA chapter. Emily has produced Berkshire hogs with a main diet of acorns and marketed her pork as natural oak pork. After processing her pork, she has sold to restaurants as well as local clients. Emily has established lasting relationships with her clients, including making cold calls and following up on her commitments to her clients. Agriscience are.
My name is Lauren Goldsmith, and I am a member of the Beckman Catholic FFA chapter at Dyersville. My SAE consists of completing agriscience research and presenting my work at science fairs. I enjoy agriscience research because it has enhanced my communication skills, taught me proper research techniques and methods, and has increased my knowledge about the agriculture and dairy industry. My research can benefit farmers, animal nutrition companies, and animal science researchers. I currently serve as my chapter's vice president and have competed in the National Vet Science CDE. This year, I was the winner of the Agriscience Animal Science Research Proficiency. After graduation, I plan to attend Iowa State University to get a degree in an agriculture-related field. I'm the daughter of Jim and Christy Goldsmith. My chapter advisor is Mrs. Don Mauser. My high school principal is Mr. Marcel Kalkowski, and my superintendent is Mrs. Kim Hermson.
Your star finalists in the area of agriscience, please join me in congratulating Lauren Goldsmith.
My name is Connor Pickenkey, and I'm a member of the Ridgeview FFA chapter in Holstein. Over the past two summers, my SAE has been working with my dad and brother to conduct experiments with their tractor pulling tractors. My interest in agriscience began at a young age, where I was constantly asking questions about farm machinery. These questions later led to an interest in creating my own research and conducting my own experiments. In my trials, I've learned more about how hitch height affects the distance that a tractor can pull. I hope to use this research to design safer and more efficient components that can help me in competitions. I currently serve as the chapter vice president for Ridgeview FFA, and I'm also serving as the Northwest FFA district secretary. I'm the son of Steve and Tracy Pickenkey. My chapter advisor is Clay Drenth. My high school principal is Brett Warnke, and my superintendent is John Weavers.
Your star finalists in the area of agriscience, please join me in congratulating Connor Pickenkey.
My name is Jackson Molinex, and I'm a member of the Lone Tree FFA chapter. Through my SAE, I have researched Earth's University's educational methodology and developed a report on higher education and modern agriculture. I was introduced to Agriscience research by the World Food Prize and developed a passion for working to disrupt poverty as a result of its programs. My experiences and research in my SAE have led to my conviction that today's universities have the responsibility of preparing their students for a future in modern agriculture, but must adapt to its demands in order to do so. I have served as a Southeast District Officer and Chapter President for the past 2 years. Next fall, I will be attending the University of Southern California, majoring in philosophy, politics, and law with a minor in environmental studies. I'm the son of Brian and Melissa Molinex. My chapter advisor is Mrs. Bridget Mahoney. My high school principal is Mr. Regan Stone, and my superintendent is Mr. Ken Crawford.
Your star finalists in the area of agriscience, please join me in congratulating Jackson Molinex.
My name is Jacob Kaiser, and I am a member of the West Delaware FFA chapter at Manchester. I have led the initiative to build an animal lab for my high school. I became interested in constructing the animal lab during my freshman year. I have learned about meeting governmental regulations for the Department of Natural Resources, City of Manchester, and the West Delaware School Board. It is my hope that many students at West Delaware for years to use this lab to conduct research on animal nutrition and genetics. I have been the West Delaware FFA chapter treasurer and was a member of the egg sales team. After graduation, I plan on attending college to become a lineman. I am the son of Joel and Jolene Kaiser. My chapter advisor is Tammy Schneiders, my high school principal is Tim Felderman, and my superintendent is Dr. Kristen Rickey.
Your star finalist in the area of agriscience, please join me in congratulating Jacob Kaiser!
My name is Ty Schlorman, and I'm a member of the Spencer FFA chapter. My research projects involve parturition in sheep, manure nutrient content in different cattle facilities, and starch digestibility in feedlot cattle. My interest in research was fueled at an early age by riding along with my father and grandfather, both of whom are veterinarians. Over time, my research evolved into caring for the management of 214 steers during the fecal starch utilization trial, animal husbandry, balancing feed rations, bunk management, and developing a biosecurity plan were skills gained during my research projects. I am currently serving as my chapter's treasurer and was a 2018 Science Research Animal Systems Proficiency Award state winner. After graduation, I plan to attend college to obtain a degree in veterinary medicine. I am the son of Dr. Jim and Denise Schulerman. My current chapter advisor is Jason Holt, and my former chapter advisor is Betsy Schulerman. My high school principal is Ellie Weimers.
Your star finalist in the area of agriscience, please join me in congratulating Ty Schulerman.
Your star finalist winner in the area of agriscience, please join me in congratulating Ty Schulerman of the Spencer FFA chapter. Ty has completed 3 livestock-based agriscience projects. One was sheep production relative to barometric pressure, and the second to determine the starch utilization of early versus late feedlot cattle. And his final project, comparing cattle manure nutrient values. Ty plans to continue his research and pursue his career goal of becoming a livestock veterinarian.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the bag, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch now.
Thank you.
The finalists in the area of ag placement are...
My name is Dara Knobloch, and I'm a member of the Westline FFA chapter at Inwood. I'm employed at JRT Focus Farms and work part-time in the swine enterprise, where I've invested over 1,454 hours. My responsibilities include feeding sows, identifying disease, vaccinating, processing piglets, weaning, breeding, and maintenance in the hog barn. Skills I have learned, such as teamwork, leadership, management, and communication, will help me in my future career as a mechanical engineer. I am the first place Swine Placement Proficiency Award winner. After graduation, I plan to attend South Dakota State University to major in mechanical engineering. I am the daughter of Travis and Kathy Knobloch. My chapter advisors are Shauna Kill and Craig Winquist. My high school principal is Doug Jiskew, and my superintendent is Sean Creeman.
Your star finalist in the area of ag placement. Please join me in congratulating Dara Knobloch.
My name is Lydia Johnson, and I am a member of the Southeast Polk FFA chapter at Pleasant Hill. I help manage my family's farm, where we lamb 50 ewes every year. I also work at the local apple orchard and the Animal Learning Center at the Iowa State Fair. I have accumulated more than 2,400 hours in my three placement projects since 2016. My responsibilities on our farm include daily chores, coordinating breeding, vaccinating, and ensuring the flock stays healthy. My projects have allowed me to improve my responsibility and communication skills, in addition to becoming a better advocate for agriculture. I won the state proficiency in sheep production this year and am currently serving as my chapter's president, as well as the South Central District reporter. After graduation, I plan on attending Iowa State University and majoring in Ag Communications and Animal Science. I am the daughter of Craig and Katie Johnson. My chapter advisor is Matthew Eddy. My high school principals are Eric Garnis and Steve Pettit, and my superintendents are Rich Powers and Dirk Halapnuk.
Your star finalist in the area of ag placement, please join me in congratulating Lydia Johnson.
My name is Jaden Ulrich, and I am a member of the Pilot Creek FFA chapter at Pocahontas. Over the past 3 years, I have maintained three distinct SAE projects, including detasseling seed corn fields, working at the local supermarket, and selling sweet corn across northwest Iowa for Joe's Fresh Sweet Corn. I have invested roughly 710 hours in the field and behind the counter. While in season, my responsibilities require me to pick acres of sweet corn, prepare the produce for sale, and travel across northwest Iowa distributing the sweet corn. The business-minded skills that I have acquired from watching a product's journey from gate to plate will assist me in heading forward into my career and life. I am currently serving as my chapter's president. I will plan on attending Iowa State University this fall to major in global resource networks. I am the son of Greg and Laura Ulrich. My chapter advisor is Justin Waller. My high school principal is Roger Francis, and my superintendent is Joe Kramer.
Your star finalist in the area of ag placement. Please join me in congratulating Jaden Ulrich.
My name is Reese Borman, and I am a member of the Central Line FFA chapter in Rock Rapids. My SAE projects include poultry production placement and food science and technology placement. Currently, I work as a dietary food handling specialist for the Care Initiatives Nursing Facility and have a combined total of 1,033 working hours. While working for Care Initiatives, I hang up posters that emphasize the importance of food safety, look for punctured packaging and abnormalities within food products, and also check expiration dates. A lot of protocols I carefully follow are set by the FDA and the Iowa Food and Consumer Safety Bureau guidelines. I am currently serving as my chapter's officer at large and have been involved in chapter quiz, along with being a state finalist in chapter website and floriculture. After graduation, I plan to attend Southeast Technical Institute and major in nursing. I am the daughter of Jade and Missy Borman. My advisor is Josh Rockhill. My high school principal is Jason Engelman, and my superintendent is Dave Ackerman.
Your star finalist in the area of ag placement. Please join me in congratulating Reese Borman.
My name is Tristan Levy, and I am a member of the Northland FFA chapter at Troy Mills. My SAE is in the area of diversified crop production placement. In my SAE, I helped my father in the planting, harvesting, and management of 5,000 acres of seed, corn, and soybeans, and received first place in the proficiency area of diversified crop production placement this year. In my high school career, I have invested almost 900 hours in my SAE area. My responsibilities include grain cart, combine, and planter operation, and much more. I have learned both effective time management and the value of strong work ethic. Throughout high school, I have served as my chapter's treasurer and was recently elected to my chapter's executive committee for the 2019-2020 school year. After graduation, I plan on receiving my Class A CDL and driving truck for my father's trucking operation. I am the son of Mark and Marcy Levy. My chapter advisor is Tom Murray, my high school principal is Scott Beatty, and my superintendent is Alan Marshall.
Your star finalist in the area of ag placement, please join me in congratulating Tristan Levy.
My name is Brent Myers, and I am a member of the West Liberty FFA chapter. My placement SAE is in diversified agriculture, serving as a farmhand assistant in Myers Farms. I invested 2,300 hours in my SAE. My responsibilities vary, including helping manage all aspects of the cattle, sheep, and goat enterprises, as well as chopping silage, square baling, harvest, and planting. I also have experience in equipment repair and precision technology. All the skills I have developed will help me in the future to make decisions in farm management. I'm currently serving as my chapter's treasurer, and last year I competed at nationals in the Ag Issues and Perceptions Career Development event. After graduation, I plan on attending Iowa State University to major in agronomy. I am the son of Mike and Pam Myers. My chapter advisors are Zachary Morris and Michelle McMichael. My high school principal is Ms. Brenda Arthur Miller, and my superintendent is Dr. Joe Potts.
Your star finalist in the area of ag placement, please join me in congratulating Brent Myers. And your 2019 star finalist winner in the area of ag placement, please join me in congratulating Tristan Levy of the Northland FFA chapter at Troy Mills. Through his SAE, Tristan has learned both effective time management and the value of a strong work ethic. Both come in hand as he helps his father manage 5,000 acres of seed corn and soybeans. After graduation, Tristan plans on receiving his Class A CDL and driving truck for his father's truck operation.
He never done too good when he was in high school. He never even talked to a popular girl. He's a future farmer of America, the blue jacket pride of the FFA. And he's a future father of some president.
In the area of ag production are...
My name is Spencer Collins, and I am a member of the Adel DeSoto Member FFA chapter. I have a beef entrepreneurship project consisting of commercial cows and feedlot calves. I initially started my operation by purchasing 6 bred heifers. This was a way for me to gain knowledge, resources, and connections in the beef industry. Shortly after, I was able to purchase 25 additional bred cows, bringing my total to 31 head of breeding stock. Each year, I manage the cows, unwean calves, and feedlot animals. With the income generated, I plan to continue to expand my cattle herd and also diversify into hay and forage production. I am currently serving as Adel DeSoto Members Chapter President and was a top 10 individual at the 2018 State Soils Evaluation Contest. After graduation, I plan on attending Iowa State University to major in agricultural studies and agronomy. I am the son of Rod and Ann Collins. My chapter advisor is Mrs. Mackenzie Gettler. My high school principal is Mr. Lee Griebel, and my superintendent is Mr. Greg Defoe.
Your star finalist in the area of ag production. Please join me in congratulating Spencer Collins.
My name is Tyler Comas, and I'm a member of the Atlantic FFA chapter. My SAE is Tyler Comas Angus, and my cattle herd consists of 11 registered and commercial Angus cow-calf pairs, and each year calves are sold to become feedlot cattle. I started my herd through a local bank program where I was given 5 bred heifers and purchase animals each year to expand my operation. Currently, I have 11 head of cattle and add 1 to 2 head each year. I plan on adding 3 head this year as replacements and for expansion. I recently served as my chapter's president and the Southwest District Vice President. After graduation, I plan on attending Des Moines Area Community College and majoring in ag business. I am the son of Chad and Tressa Comas. My chapter advisor is Mr. Eric Miller. My high school principal is Mrs. Heather McKay, and my superintendent is Mr. Steve Barber.
Your star finalist in the area of ag production, please join me in congratulating Tyler Comas.
My name is Benjamin Carlson, and I am a member of the Central Plains FFA chapter in Gowrie, Iowa. I am involved in production agriculture by producing and marketing corn, soybeans, alfalfa hay, market beef, and market hog animals. I got started with my forage operation when I was 14 by renting 10 acres of alfalfa ground from a local farmer. In 2018, I received the opportunity to rent a hog confinement building which houses 1,950 head of hogs from my father. When the time comes, I would like to start purchasing my own equipment with the goal to bring my future SAE land, animals, and forages into the family farming operation. I am currently serving as my chapter's parliamentarian and was awarded second place in the Diversified Livestock Proficiency Award area. After graduating from high school, I plan on attending Iowa State University and majoring in agriculture system technology. I am the son of James and Jennifer Carlson. My chapter advisor is Mr. Stephen Kehoe. My high school principal is Mr. Kerry Ketchum, and my superintendent is Mr. Brian Johnson.
Your star finalist in the area of ag production, please join me in congratulating Benjamin Carlson.
My name is Andrew Schreckinger, and I am a member of the Harlan FFA chapter. For my SAE, I market and sell eggs as part of my poultry business called AJ Farm. I secured a loan from the bank to grow my business from 100 laying hens to owning 1,500 laying hens. I also purchased a hoop building and an automatic egg washer. Over the course of my poultry SAE project, I have sold over 500,000 eggs in Iowa and Nebraska. I am also employed on the family farm and the family feed business. I sold my poultry business in December of 2018, but plan to continue raising goats and sheep. I am downsizing my operations in preparation of college. I'm currently serving as my chapter's vice president and was the 2018 State Poultry Production Proficiency Award winner. After graduation, I plan on attending Iowa State University and pursuing degrees in political science and agriculture business. I am the son of Amy and Jake Schreckinger. My chapter advisors are Ms. Justine McCall and Mr. James Sugar. My high school principal is Mr. Scott Froelich, and my superintendent is Mr. Justin Wagner.
Your star finalist in the area of ag production, please join me in congratulating Andrew Schreckinger.
My name is Cabe Boyson, and I am a member of the Wapello FFA chapter. I am a 1/3 owner in Cabe Boyson Show Pigs, where we raise and sell show pigs throughout the country. I was able to start farrowing my own gilts that I had shown and sold the extra pigs to other exhibitors. I have the opportunity to sell my show pigs online at auctions and have an on-the-farm auction. Each year, I keep back a few gilts with the newest genetics to improve my sow herd. I am currently serving as the Wapello Chapter Vice President and have also served as the 2018-2019 Southeast District Treasurer. I am the runner-up in Swine Entrepreneurship Proficiency Award this year. After graduation, I plan to attend Iowa State University to pursue degrees in Agriculture Studies and Agronomy. I am the son of Dwayne and Jody Boyson. My chapter advisor is Danielle Wolf. My high school principal is Steve Bullen, and my superintendent is Mike Peterson.
Your 2019 star finalists in the area of ag production, please join me in congratulating Kay Boyson.
My name is Brett Schoner, and I'm a member of the Midland FFA chapter at Wyoming. I raise and breed chickens for egg production as part of my business, Schoner Farms Poultry. I started my operation in fifth grade when my dad asked me if I wanted to raise show chickens. Through incubation and purchasing, I have grown my flock to 120 birds and 12 different breeds. In 2018, I sold 725 dozen eggs to my community. I plan on continuing to select and breed my Silver Spangled Hamburgs and Rhode Island Reds for my operation, as well as to start selling them to others. I'm currently serving as my chapter's treasurer, and I'm the first place Poultry Production Proficiency Award winner. After graduation, I plan on attending the University of Wisconsin-Platteville to major in animal science. I'm the son of Randall and Jennifer Schoner. My chapter advisor is Jamie Christensen, and my high school principal is Carol Riley.
Your 2019 star finalists in the area of ag production, please join me in congratulating Brett Schoner. Your winner in the area of ag production, please join me in congratulating Spencer Collins of the Adel DeSoto Minburn FFA chapter at Adel. Spencer began his SAE by purchasing 6 bred heifers and has expanded his cattle herd to 35 breeding cows and 24 feeder calves. Throughout his SAE, Spencer has worked to increase operational efficiency, improve genetics, and expand his operation. He has participated in the Iowa State Fair, conduct of meetings CDE, and volunteered in several community activities. After high school, he plans to attend Iowa State University and major in Ag Studies.
Let's congratulate the 2019 Stars over Iowa once again! We would like to thank Bex Hybrids for their continued support of the Stars Over Iowa program. Their generosity ensures that Iowa FFA members will be able to continue to shine and realize their impact in this great industry. Unfortunately, a